Hi guys, this is Geek Rage, and I'm going to be showing up how to level up from 20 to 39. As you can see, my character is at 28, but because the only thing you need to do is spam. We are three guys. Well, I'm three guys. I'm using three accounts at this time. The Pacao, Chula Vaca, and Dr. House. The thing here is that as you can see, to level up harder or faster, we need to be at least five in the party. No, not riding. Yeah, five. Yeah, that means that it's you get more experience when you are with more people. As you can see, it's going 342 or 41. I didn't see well, but. Because I'm in another account right now, but I'm showing up. I want you to see the rested bar. I have rested booked bar. As you need to book your bar, so you get extra experience. And then you have to run the dungeon. At this point, it's leveling up. It's not. We're doing Scarlet Monastery, like I said before in the live stream. This is going to be a really quick video about how to level up this. We're doing first steps inside and cleaning about the whole room, the first whole room, the second, and preparing for do the third room that is only the cathedral by itself. I'm really snoofy. I'm sick because I didn't slept. As you can see, it's not too much level up. It's okay. It's getting the same experience. Then let me pull and kill some mobs, so I can continue. Okay. Like I said, I was going to upload some videos, but to be honest, I lost the connection, and it kind of break up. I don't know what happened, but. It won't let me to upload videos, so I'm just doing this thing while it gets out the booth, or I don't know. Let me see. I already cleaned this part, so I'm going to move up to the next level. The cathedral. Remember, guys, this needs to be done with at least four people. With the same levels, I mean level 20. From level 20 you can enter here, and one level 80, because he's the guy that is going to run the dungeon. We're getting low experience because of that. People are saying, hey, that's a private server. No, this is not a private server. This is the real shit. We're doing it on real. Let me put the screen like that so you can see how. I'm moving now this guy. I'm going to go up there to pull to pull the whole cathedral. You need to get the aggro from the boss. It's Scarlet Commander Morgraine. You just run toward him and don't kill him, because he's going to drop a bitch that begins a little event or RPG for the noobs motherfuckers that needs to or want to RPG. You keep going, and then you around the corner, so the casters have to come together too. We wait here. By the way, sorry if my mic is still broken. I don't know why. I don't realize why, but we will figure out that then. I want to show you that we level up. There are two guys coming. I'm going to kill them, and you will see the difference between experience. This build makes you get more experience while you keep doing the same. So we're going to level up like that. Of course, we're going to do the dungeon quests. I cannot do it then till 35, I think. I'm not going to level up the full here. Just a quick tip clipped. It's going to take me probably like 5 hours to blowing. So that was all. Then you go out and reset the instance. reset all instances, and then you can join again. This is can be done at least, or well, not at least, you can do it 5 times per hour, so it's cool. You can go and just do it like that. We're not doing loot because it takes out time, you know. But well, as you can see, well, it's okay. It doesn't matter. Until the time we end this, you can go and level up another level 20, and like that, you can go and go and go and go till you get your 10 characters. This is just that part. We're going to level to 39. I'm not going to add it because I don't want to edit videos. I don't have really much music. Oh my god, this fucking. I don't have music to show you the. Yes, you know, with thingies and other stuff, but this make quickly the video, you know. If you want to thanks to Teen Wins, the channel, and for the community, because this is of the community movement called Together to the Top, and thanks to the guys that are messaging me all the times. Thanks, guys. Not for the spam ones, you know, the real ones, guys. Really, thanks. It's I like your feedback, but please, guys, support. If you want to support me, just subscribe. You don't have to send me messages or thing like that. This is reset all, and you can do it again. Please, guys, subscribe on me. Subscribe on Atin, and subscribe for Andres. And if you see another people in my box, please subscribe too and give them some love, because they will box on me, box for box. Well, thanks. See you around, guys.